Oh, back when I was young, it was filled by other youngsters. The mind well sunset beneath the earth. Cause I don't see what they see when they stare.
You can see she's a beautiful girl, she's a beautiful girl. And everything around her is a silver pool.
Oh my goodness, what is that?
Gotta sit in it.
You wanna sit down?
You can go forward too.
You might warm up. Oh my goodness! A smile. Why? Where are you going? Ooh. Oh my god. Like all my hair, like all my fingers. Ah. Oh.
So it's Valentine's Day. I'm vlogging a little bit late. It's 6 p.m. We wanted it to just be chill today. We were gonna get Chick-fil-A and maybe go to the levee and smoke before we head home. But we decided to get Chinese instead because we've never eaten Chinese together. Maybe once, but it's like a couple date with another couple and we barely remember it, so we're out here getting Chinese food. And Jerry's inside right now picking it up, and then we're probably going to head to the levee and smoke and partake in deep conversations, and then probably head home and watch the new episode of Euphoria. Oh my god, dude, I'm so excited. Been waiting forever for this episode, and now it's here. I'm so excited. If you haven't watched Euphoria, please go watch Euphoria. But yeah, Jerry was working most of the day, so we didn't really get to hang out all day, which is sad, but you know, it's just a day. So we're celebrating tonight. The boy is with his grandparents. He's gonna be going to sleep with them, and we're just gonna have some time to ourselves, because since the wedding, it was just so much fun. Like, I had the greatest time with Jerry's friends. I felt like we all got really close, a lot closer, because everyone was drunk and fucked up. It was so nice though. And I was so sad that it ended, because I wanted to hang out with everyone a lot more and dance more and drink more. I want to say I had like 5 beers and maybe 6, and you know, time just went away from me so quick that me and Jerry forgot to take pictures. We took some photo booth pictures, but that's about it. Nothing more. But yeah, it was such a great time. We love just being an us and not feeling like parents for the night. We were just dancing and living life as if we had no kid to worry about. So it was the best time, like honestly, it was like the best day ever. But yeah, we wanted to kind of like live that out again. Honestly, we can't with those people, but you know, we wanted to not be parents for tonight on Valentine's Day. And what are the odds that just stay away since the wedding? But yeah, Jerry should be coming back soon with the food. And I'll show you guys what we got if you want. Pretty snazzy.
Should I put on some ambient Chinese music? Well,
she got the power to be the body, give the body, see, yeah, yeah, so D.I.C. This is what I'm...
Happy V-Day to all you folks. People are staring at me for filming myself. Hey! Happy V-Day. Stay rad, you greasy motherfuckers.